speak English. You have to speak English because speaking has more importance than learning. All you have to do is, you have to, when you are free or when you are talking in the mirror, you have to practice and keep speaking in the mirror. Third reason, you don't review and revise what you have learned. You say that I will go, come and then I will write. This attitude makes you poor. You have to learn and review what you have revised. Fourth reason, you are very reliant on your native language. Rely means depend upon. You say that when I am reading an English passage, I use our native language. Yes, you use, because you have to understand it. There are difference between the both languages, English as well as native language. Fifth reason, you don't focus on your mistake. That is your mistake. You have to focus on your mistake and when you are going wrong. If you go at the right path, you have to focus on your mistakes. And the sixth reason, you are very ahead to English. Now you have studied a lot of processes. Now you are advanced territory. When you are progressing in this territory, then you continue to speaking English. Speaking has no end and English hasn't ever. At the end, I want to say that take care of you and thank you for watching my video.